You know him and love him, Mr. Willy Wonka. And of course, Charlie Bucket.
He loves his family and he always thinks of them first, and he's very loving and caring.
Meet Colin Jeffrey, Henry Boschart, and Ruby Wood. The three young men who take on this powerful role.
I've been like performing for my parents in my living room for a long, 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 long time.
Well, I mean, I got to this point by working my way up. So I started at a children's theater in my town. And when I saw a play there, I asked my mom in the middle of intermission, how do I get up there?
Loved performing and I could sing when I was 1.5. And my parents were like, let's try community theater.
And here they are, dreamers of dreams at PPAC and touring the country. Their favorite part?
The last scene in Act One, and must be believed to be seen. I just like it because the whole entire cast is on stage, dancing and doing the exact same stuff.
With everyone on this cast, they're so awesome. But I really love Grandpa Joe. His name is Jim, and he reminds me of my own grandpa. And he helps me out a lot.
They say the time they spend off stage is filled with tutoring.
I like doing it more here because there's only 3 of us instead of 20 of us.
Yes.
And we are each in different grades, so we're each focusing on different things instead of the same.
It's really fun. I love traveling. My family has always traveled.
All steps in their theater journey.
You never know what's going to happen, but after I'm Charlie, I'm just going to keep auditioning for things and see what happens.
And I want to try. I don't know why. I hate horror, but I always have wanted to be in a horror movie.
And I, of course, had to ask them if they had the chance to actually tour Wonka's factory, just what candy would they invent?
Maybe like a marshmallow that changes like flavor and color.
And my sister had cancer. She was diagnosed with cancer. She's fine now, but she was diagnosed with cancer. I would make a chocolate that you could eat and it would cure any cancer in the world.
I wish that I could invent a gobstopper that you would suck on, and then once you sucked on it, you would shrink to 2 inches tall for like a half an hour.
So if all this talk about candy is making you hungry, grab your golden ticket and head to PPAC.
See that, you should see it because of the message that it gives a show. It gives that you should always be kind and caring, and you should always just be nice and kind and, yeah.
You should never give up in yourself.
Yeah, you should never give up. That's another one.
For The Roadshow, I'm Emily Gibbs.